欢迎晒所有朋友嚟到微软 Xbox 游戏盛典2015，你哋好，我叫 Brian。咁究竟一路以嚟啦，过咗一年啦，有啲咩新嘅发展呢？今日咧呢个时间亦都话俾大家听嘅。我哋邀请到一位重要嘅朋友咧，上到台上面同大家讲几句说话嘅。Now may I please invite Mr. Seth Stewart, Head of Xbox Greater Asia。啊，喺后边嘅啫。The car is very close to you, right? Just right behind you. Oh, yeah!Congratulations！ 好，呢、這个时间咧有请咧嚟自 Tencent 嘅 Executive Producer 沈丽。哎，你好，
你好，
好，欢迎欢迎嚟到香港。
你好。
好嘛，咁啊嚟到呢度咧，当然要问下佢啦。关于呢个游戏啦，可以告诉我们多一点关于这个游戏吗
？Okay, so tell us about the amazing lineup.
Okay, so you guys have seen a lot of amazing games today, and let's just recap.
好，咁呢個時間咧，我哋咧同大家重温一次先。其實佢先都講過咧，好多咧震撼重點嘅遊戲推介。今次呢個時間再俾你睇多次嚟喎。
Okay, so we've got a fantastic lineup of exclusives on Xbox One, including Gigantic, Gears of War Ultimate Edition, Forza Motorsport 6, Rise of the Tomb Raider, and Halo 5 Guardians。
好啦，睇到啦，嗱，包括咗咧好多大家都好中意嘅遊戲啦 ，Forza 啦、Halo 啦等等咧，全部都會咧。好快好短嘅時間啦，近期亦都推出嘅啦。
So I just want to remind you guys, get out there, play hands-on with this stuff tonight. You can play these games before they've launched. It's a really special opportunity.
嗱，今日嚟到大家好好彩啦，因為咧可以現場即時玩到，因為咧好多遊戲都未出街嘅，所以大家現場嘅時候可以率先玩到嘅。
All right, and just before we wrap on games, we'll give you a quick preview of what we've got coming up next year.
好啦，咁下年有啲咩推出咧？好緊張啊！
Yeah, so stay tuned. We've got awesome blockbusters coming like Quantum Break, Gears of War 4. Any Gears fans?
Oh, Gears of War, 有邊啲係啊 ？Yeah. Oh, okay, a lot of fans there.
All right.
下年推出啦。呢位特別嘉賓咧就係 Marcus， 我哋請佢出嚟同大家見下面先好嘛 ？Gears of War 嘅 Marcus， 我哋有請。哦。哇，好劲啊！俾啲肌肉我哋睇下嚟 ，Marcus。哇，嚟到呢度，想唔想参与下我呢个盛事咁啊？
诶，非常之开心啊！见到咁多啲观众喺度，系咪
啊 ？Marcus， 我哋希望我哋都有机会咧，送到你去美国啦。同我哋參與呢個咧 E3 嘅遊戲展嘅，嗱呢個遊戲展咧，大家都要做一樣嘢咧，就綁曬頭巾。我都見到你一條頭巾啦，但你呢條頭巾就唔係嗰條頭巾嚟嘅喎。不過唔緊要，我都希望咧睇下可唔可以咧，佢哋任何一個人咧綁咗呢條頭巾之後咧，我哋成功送佢去美國嘅時候帶埋你去好冇？
好，
好得唔得？得唔得？喂，得唔得？好 ，OK， 咁呢個時間為咗見證呢一刻 ，Marcus。同我落去一齊影張相先好嗎？落去，好，我哋有請 Marcus 送我去現場，同你哋影張相先。